Hi, thanks everybody for being here today. My name is Keith Grawert and I'm running for Congress because I believe we desperately need leaders in Congress of courage and integrity. So I'm originally from Dunwoody. I graduated from Marist and then went to Duke University. While there, I joined the Air Force ROTC program, and after graduation, I became an officer in the Air Force, went to pilot training in Valdosta, and have been flying airplanes in the Air Force for about 14 years, up until I became a candidate. I've lived all over the country, I've lived all over the world, including Korea and Eastern Europe, where I worked with NATO, and I flew 497 combat sorties in Iraq and Afghanistan during 4 deployments. And I did all that because I believe in the nobility of serving a cause greater than yourself. And that's what I think we're desperately missing in Washington. You know, we need fighters who are gonna stand up to the special interests, who are gonna fight to control the growth of government, and who are gonna make the hard decisions that are necessary to move America forward. And until we start electing different people, people who have the values to stand up for those principles, I think we're gonna continue to see congressional approval at 19 or 12%. Thank you very much. The name is Keith Grawert.